We found a boat, then... We didn't belong there.
Hey guys, the new guy's name was George. Today,
I noticed when the anarchist said his name, he said it with a thick Belgian accent. How did you know that he was from Belka?
Well, both my parents were from Belka.
I don't even know why there's stories or cutscenes in Ace Combat. It is what it
That's
is.
That's just a stereotype. Now, I simply stated my honest opinion and was thrown in jail for it.
And it's got the... Captain Foley on the back.
The princess sat there looking miserable. That was a dumbass stunt she pulled back there. But it got us on this boat. Take a look at that. This ship is heading for a single rope that's hanging down from the sky. Do you know how far the end of that rope reaches? Outer space.
Anyway, I'm gonna skip this because nobody cares.
No. It is a direct...
It's an Ace Combat game. We want to fly jets. We don't want to hear people yapping about stuff. Come on now.
Time for the briefing. Although, since we don't have any contact with HQ, it's not like this is an official mission. Anyway, it looks like the seizure of Tyler Island and the relief from Osea have been postponed. In the meantime, we just have to do what we can to survive. Since losing its capital city of Ferbanti, Eurusian forces have separated into smaller, autonomous factions. It looks like Eruja's largest force and leading faction will pass through the area around this base. The space elevator is significant to them, so they're probably heading there.
Should we intercept?
Why? I doubt they're gonna start a fight now.
Our top priority should be to get home. Let's go already.
Yeah. It's not like we have the supplies, power, or even a real reason to put up a fight. But, what are we going to do if they bring the fight to us? We need to be ready to push them back. If we head inland from here towards Eruja, there's an old castle that's been converted into a stockpiling base. Shalaji Castle.
So, guys, if you want to
it's currently occupied by some of the Eruzian forces that broke off.
This isn't really Trekyards related.
We need ammo.
It shouldn't be on like a personal channel, but here we are.
They appear to have converted a freeway into a runway.
Start
so we can expect them to have the capacity for air
time.
But they'll
comments,
be easier to handle than Eruja's lead faction. Well, we can't use all our aircraft to attack. The transport carrying the stolen supplies needs support. Okay, Strider Squadron. You head out first and neuter the dogs at the stockpiling base. Rendezvous with Cyclops Squadron, who will bring the transport. Then we bring the supplies back to this base.
Got it.
Aircraft are our only threat.
Sounds good.
We'll make it. We're all gonna fly home. Together.
Ooh, a very target-rich environment. Let's see, start mission. So, these are all the planes that I have. Oh, I forgot I had that. Let's just cut to the chase. You know which one I'm going to pick. Even though the F-14 is not good for this mission. But I'll give it a go and see. There it is. Beautiful. F-4 is also a good one. actually, let's go back here. Is there a way to preview? I love racing games, Joshua, yes. God damn it. Where are... Oh well, I can't change the paint scheme, but that's okay. Favorite racing game? I really love Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. I think that was a fantastic racing game. But I love all kinds of racing games. I really like the Burnout games where you could crash your cars.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
It's been a while since I've played this, and I've been stuck on this mission for a while, because I keep using airplanes that aren't appropriate for this mission, but I don't care, because I like flying them. So, we'll see how we go with the F-14. I usually get close to finishing this one with the F-14. We'll see.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Okay, so let's, yeah.
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double checking mission orders, Hushin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat! Help is here! No, they're with the Ocean Army!
Hot minute since I played. I've been playing Forza Horizon 4. It's a fun open world action game, a racing game. Yeah, I've got some of the Forza games too. I don't have that one though.
Aircraft. Identify at once or we'll open fire.
What is he talking about? They already are firing on us.
I am not an Arado fan.
I know.
I'm not even really sure what that is. I know it's a manga or something, or an anime. We're gonna take this bitch out. Again at that angle.
Rider one, the resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
Have some MIGs, yeah, I'd have to go take a look. I'm not sure what I have.
So what's this faction split of the military? The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Voslej, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
Castle. Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies. Shit!
I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shalaji Castle.
They're here already. They paid for what they did to our scouts. Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the stone building. Shelter somewhere sturdier or on the ground.
Strutter one.
Drop where you are and cover your head if you hear jet engines.
has a beat on you.
Mitchell.
None of our units are able to communicate over the comms.
Mitchell.
Enemy sighted.
AA gun confirmed destroyed.
Target locked.
Mitchell.
Why aren't we in the other airborne?
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Infantry fighting vehicle
moving
on
dystopian guy. How's it going? Well, retried at the F-14.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Yeah, starting right at the beginning, so...
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendly or not.
Target is in machine gun range.
That's a good question.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies.
I think
that's
just
the plan, right,
normal.
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double checking the short intrusion.
Destroyed.
Hit them with AA shells and they'll come down. Our anti-air
guns
are destroyed. Abandon and
fall
back to our rear position.
Check this out, you can go all around it.
Have an
enough AA weapons.
I hear you, Captain. Fox 2. Nickel.
Help us here.
Oh, missile to the face.
Tank is destroyed.
Stall though, you don't have to stall, you just have to go up.
Coming up on
this
the
is not a good job for this mission, but I love the other
one.
Hurry up
and catch
it
his base so we can get his fuel and supplies.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that, this is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shilaji Castle.
Nickel.
Sidewinder missiles on 10th.
Destroyed.
Nickel.
Launching missile.
Nickel.
Our air defense capabilities are compromised.
Target acquired.
Locked on, bandit.
Nickel.
All of our infantry fighting vehicles are taken gone.
Watch it. The enemy has a lock on you. Interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Tank's gonna take to us.
Understood. You are in violation of Shalashi airspace. Turn around or we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the Ocean Long-Range Strategic Strike Group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the snowbirds. It's absurd for you to talk in some tunnel for losing one of the leaders at Fort Monte. You bastard.
Stupid, sir.
You defile this country. As long as you're here, this country will never know peace. Shit.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Nickel.
Target locked.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
They should have left just like we told them to.
Enemy on your
Nickel.
Back.
Missile.
These guys are pretty accomplished fighter
Nickel.
Pilots.
Missile.
Target acquired.
Come on. Star warning. Missile.
These things are heads. There are two movable against that force.
Watch it, enemy has a lock on you.
I'm on my target's tail.
Nicole. Enemy on your back.
Nicole.
We just need to buy ourselves some time.
Nicole. Took out Strider One.
Yeah, the stream last night was good, Dystopian guy. What game is this? This is Ace Combat 7. On top of the Maverick, we used to call the canopy looking forward the driving helmet because of those support beams. The editor of the movie wasn't a fan because it's not as open as the F-18's canopy. Well, who gives a shit? The F-14, so suck it up. Yo, want a 1v1? Maybe some other time? Not right now? Hope that's okay. See, if I restart... I retry from checkpoint. I think that's just the beginning of the fucking mission. Yeah.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead.
So I'm just gonna fly myself into the ground.
No need to ID your targets.
Pick another jet.
We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, get to work. Strutter One has crashed.
I need something more maneuverable, so I'm going to pull out well, the checkpoint system's great, but this, I think this is the final mission of the game. I've never beaten it because I keep using F-14 and it's not really made for this mission. So unfortunately, no matter how far I get in this,
we found a boat then sailed away from the island.
Why are there even cutscenes in Ace Combat
we
games?
Had
I hate
to.
That. No matter how far I get in this, I when it's restart from checkpoint, it's always the beginning of the mission.
It's time for the briefing. Although, since we don't have any contact with HQ,
which is frustrating.
It's not like this is an official mission.
I'm just gonna skip this. Saw all that before. A lot of missions. A lot of things to shoot down. Alright, start mission. Yeah, you can, Dystopian guy. That's what I was doing. I was doing high G turns where the air brakes come up, the wings go back, and you really crank it. That's when, like, you get all this turbulence off the wings. I'm gonna go with one of these, though. These are the new ones that I got. Raven. I've never actually tried these ones yet, so let's go with the ADFX-01. Because that, I think, will be able to tangle with those MiGs pretty good. A cluster missile. Closing cluster. It erases warheads damaging a wide area along zones of surface targets. It's concentrated groups. Really funky weapons here. I want to try this cluster missile, though. Let's preview the plane. Oh, yeah. That's cool. Best fighter score with the ABF 11 with the UAVs, special weapons. I'll have to try that next time. Assuming I don't. win now. I don't know. Never tried this plan, so. Wow, those are.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead.
Look at those.
No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, get to work.
What the f... It already handles way...
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe.
Way differently than the F-14.
Fire anyway. Christ. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
Let's try one of these specials.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live.
No.
That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Oh, that's perfect. I like that.
Strata 1, target acquired.
That was a waste. Why am I doing that?
Don't stop the car!
Shit.
It'll make us an easier target!
Sorry, I had the wrong missile
slip. Yeah. It's okay, Stuart. Here's the pretty smart guy.
And knob. Let's fuck you up. Bye.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flocked to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers which neighbored Shalaji.
Work.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemies' enemy, but not our friends. Fox 2.
The resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
We don't have enough AA weapons.
Alright, come here. Come here. Come here. Ooh, bitch.
They have four aircraft! Four planes incoming!
Righty
there. Fire more missiles!
Pick that target. I will use this big.
Missile. There aren't that many. Aim carefully and take them down.
Fox 2.
Missile.
Target acquired.
They're bombing us. We're unable to use the SAMs.
Help me!
reason I don't like using the F, or I don't like using anything but the F-14, is because I love watching the replays after you finish the mission with the
coming
F-14.
Coming up on the castle.
Because I love watching the F-14
in flight. So we can get its fuel and supplies. Shit.
I feel like we're sometimes, for certain missions, you just need to,
this is for our survival.
You know.
Yeah, I know.
Suck it up and do what you need to do. And unfortunately, that's one of those times where I thought, like,
they're here already. They can pay for what they did to our scouts.
That's...
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the stone buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdier or underground. Drop where you are and cover your head if you hear jet engines.
It's not easy to fly, I don't like that.
Mickle.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Sanitar! We're running out of ways to strike back!
That's the way you
do it. Shit! We still have plenty of missiles left, but the launcher is toast! Please, somebody answer us!
Mickle.
Country. As long as you're here, this country will
Sorry, guys. Don't want to make you sick.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Seriously?
Strutter 1, Fox 2.
Nickel. Don't let him get under your skin.
Nickel.
Target was not struck.
Nickel. Nickel.
I've been spiked.
Oblygian pilots are known for their skill. Let's leave this fight to them.
Fuck off with these goddamn SUs. I'm even wearing my Top Gun shirt. The F-14. My TV's fine, dude. Captain Foley, F-14. My TV's at eye level. The camera's down there. The TV's at eye level, and it's a 65-inch TV, so... Plus, I'm sitting right in front of it, so you guys can see it. So the TV placement's fine. I'm going to try a different jet. I did, Perilous Turtle, I did. Yeah, the camera's down low, the TV's not up high. The TV's like right fucking in front of me and it's a 65 inch, but the camera's down there. So...
We found a boat.
It's time for the briefing.
The camera's there.
Although, since we don't have any contact with HQ, it's not like this is an official.
But I'm not. How about you guys pick which plane I should go for? These are all the ones I have. F-104 Starfighter. From assignment. No, not assignment Earth. Which TOS episode was it? God damn it, yesterday. Anywho, moving on. The A-10. The F-2A, which is basically an F-16. I don't know why it's different. I am on the PlayStation 4 right now. The F-4E, I love the Phantom. F-14D, cannot go wrong. F-15J, actually the F-15 might be good for this one. F-16C. F-18. F-22 thought that makes it easy. I have the F-22 in the VR portion of this. I just haven't unlocked it, I guess, or done the aircraft tree far enough to get it yet. MiG-29. There's this bitch. Let's see this thing. The one I was just... No, this is not the one I was just flying. I was flying this one. So, let's try this one. This one looks all fancy-schmancy. We'll try this one. What the hell is this? An anti-surface, anti-air, high-spec laser capable of firing continuously. Okay, so that's the laser. Yep. And an unguided bomb containing high-cost explosives creates a huge explosion that damages across a wide area upon impact. Distributed useful against multiple targets clustered together. See, the problem is I'm not having a problem with the ground targets. I'm having a problem with the MIGs at the end. There's four MIGs at the end of this mission that I can't get by. So I'm going to go with these.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
I just hate doing the same mission over and over again and killing the same ground targets over and over again. It's just frustrating. After I killed all the ground targets, which I've done with the F-14 even, my checkpoint should be the planes at the end. But no, it just sends you to the beginning of the mission again. I don't know how checkpoints work, dickheads.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here.
Whatever.
No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, into work.
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Oh. Didn't wait for a lock on that one.
That's target destroyed. Target acquired.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed. Abandon and fall back to our rear position.
I think you are right. Yes. Yeah, holding the triangle lets you track your target. So
you are right.
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military.
All right, let's kill this watchtower.
Must be fleeing since the conflict.
I'm gonna buzz the tower.
Unidentified aircraft.
You want more buzz damage?
What is he talking about? They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know. There aren't that many. Aim carefully and take them down. We're all out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
Yeah, Matt, I can't wait for you to see the replays after the mission's over where you get the different camera angles. Especially if I was using the F-14, that's all.
Strata 1, target acquired.
So what's this faction split from the Arusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Voslich, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemies' enemy, but not our friends.
Bandit my side.
Resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
They're bombing us. We're unable to use the SAMs. Help me!
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Fucking fin on the bottom.
Hit them with AA shields, they'll come down.
Target acquired.
Fire the SAM at once!
Target was not struck.
Capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
This is the last cluster of targets.
Yeah, I know.
Pretty sure it's the last mission. So after all the ground targets are gone, the reinforcements come in. The machines, which are super maneuverable.
They're here already.
Here we go, guys.
Taking both civilians and refugees without discrimination.
For the
get away from the stone buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdier or underground. Drop where you are and cover your head if you hear jet engine.
Perfect Strider 1, destroy target.
Don't stop the car! It'll make us an easier target!
My finger on the launch missile button, it follows the missile to its target.
Strider 3, launching missile.
Why aren't we in the other airborne?
Yeah, it's just really hard to. That's for checking your targets.
Interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Missile.
Soul Squadron airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Understood. You are in violation of Shalashi airspace. Turn around and we'll be forced to shoot you down.
Missile.
This is the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group.
Missile.
Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the snowbirds. It's absurd for you to be talking so tough after losing one of your leaders at Fabante.
You bastard!
shit, I hit it and shoot it.
Tug is acquired.
Missile. Bring it on. I'm more than a match for you.
Strider 1. Fox 3.
Come on.
Target locked.
Missile.
Enemy on your back.
Missile
inbound. Drinking.
Let's finish him before King gets here.
High speed. Bearing 090, straight from the east.
Fuck off.
High speed protection of launch from the aircraft.
Oh,
I'm testing this aircraft. Find your own sky. We can still help you. Don't waste your life. Dedicated to reclaiming that which you call home. Furthermore, we must find someone to guide you. I'm not that person.
We took out Strider 1.
Well, at least I got a checkpoint. Checkpoint. I'm at a checkpoint. So I don't care if I died, I can go right back to the checkpoint.
High speed protection launch from the aircraft.
I'm testing this aircraft. You must find your own sky. We can still help you. Don't waste your life. Dedicated to reclaiming that which you call home. Furthermore, you must find someone to guide you. I'm not that person. Yui.
Time for payback.
Negative. It's no good. I can't get close enough.
Give it to Trigger. The rest of us will just get in the way. Best form of perimeter to catch whatever sneaks through. Welcome. Might just cost us our lives.
Casual move. High speed projector launch enemy aircraft.
I'm testing this aircraft. You must find your own sky.
We can still help you.
Don't waste your life. Dedicated to reclaiming that which you call home. Furthermore, we must find someone to guide you. I am not that person.
Yeah. Hustler Gene Squad will be retreating. Those fighting below are advised to temporarily withdraw. Don't die. As long as we're alive, our hopes and dreams live on.
Hey, look at the color of that plane.
Damn, that's the
flames of hell. Time for payback.
Negative. It's no good. I can't get close enough.
Leave it to Trigger. The rest of us will just get in the way. Rest form a perimeter to catch whatever slips through. Welcome. Might just cost us our lives.
Hit on unidentified aircraft. The enemy's mobility is still unfazed. Keep up the attack.
That bastard's moving in a way that minimizes the damage even when he's hit. Keep firing those missiles until you're blown to pieces.
Unidentified aircraft, land your plane and surrender. Why do you feel the need to continue fighting on your own?
That's funny. It seems like one of the pilots is also fighting.
They're probably giving me really good information.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then, to see if he's truly worthy.
Nicole.
Like a sky from its flight wide open. The Fermil unit probably made this goal to deploy.
Someone to guide us. I can't think of anyone other than you.
Yeah, the F-14 would have been.
Hey, can you get the FBI taught me something?
Special weaponry.
Well, that was a waste of some missiles, dickhead.
Mr. X is ascending rapidly.
The missiles went straight for the sun. Not a casual move.
Trigger, there's something about Mr. X's flying patterns after he dodges a missile. He flies in a straight line at low speed. That's your chance to attack.
Missile evaded.
His movements. I knew it. Mr. X moves like the drone I saw in Bunker Arrest.
It's a hit! The unidentified aircraft is going down!
It got him! Trigger is splashed a bandit!
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.
Mission accomplished. Mission accomplished. Da-da-da-da. So here we go.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, get to work.
Plays with the F-14.
Unidentified aircraft.
I like watching the replays later.
Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
That's fancy.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
Let's skip.
The resupply went well. We should be okay on food and fuel reserves for a little while at least.
I'm watching these.
Luckily, the rumor that the Arusian army is advancing nearby is only a rumor. There's no sign of them from the skies. Rumors. Rumors, rumors. This is what happens when you lose communications. But we got one good fact. The plane Trigger shot down was an advanced model of the XO2 Wyvern. It was developed in the last Continental War. Erugia had a lot up their sleeves. Apparently, they were even supposed to have Belkan aircraft back in the First War. What if Trigger couldn't shoot it down? Just thinking about it gives me chills. We're lucky to be here. In war, you never know what's lurking behind the curtains. But it looks like everything's loose now. A solid chain of command, rest periods after sorties, a battlefield where you know friend from foe. All of that's gone now, lost in a fog of confusion. Feels like a distant dream. Now, just how the hell are we gonna get out of this?
I love watching the flight pattern it took. It's like, wow, great. That was nice. Four nice kills in a row there. Here's the SUs. Look what they do. They fucking do the... They do the... You know what I mean? They're a pain in the ass to shoot down, these fuckers. Look at this. Like, seriously. Come on. Get him. Get him. Oh. Here comes this guy. Alright, here we go. This is the final battle. It's fun to watch. Boom, bitch. There you go. Yeah, the SUs are ridiculously removable. Or removable. Maneuverable. That's what I meant to say. Next mission. We'll start the next mission, but I'm going to probably call it quits. Let's see what the cutscene is. I hate cutscenes for this game. It's just
when we got to the mainland, we found the space elevator's support facility. I guess this was the factory where they built the gigantic structure the elevator traveled in.
There we go.
There was this little girl sitting in front of a mural. When the princess saw her, she shuddered like she'd seen a ghost. The girl had a stuffed animal. This was the day after the shit went down at Tyler Island. She walked right up to the princess, took her hand, and led her into the factory. One thing's for sure, they knew each other. The factory'd been converted to a production line for Arusian drones. It was fully automated and chugging along, making drone after drone after drone. Once they got inside, the princess stopped and just stood there. Another girl was there with a man in a lab coat. He was trying to use his keyboard, but she wouldn't let him. She took a data chip and threw it on the ground. Then she walked over to us and took the gun from the prison guard's holster. She pulled the trigger and destroyed the chip. Later, I found out that the girl with the gun and the one with the stuffed animal were sisters. They were also the granddaughters of Mihai A. Shilaji, the legendary pilot. Gramps used to talk about him. He said Mihai was the top ace from two wars ago. Know any Belkans? Because this guy was a Belkan, and they loved to stir shit up. Pitting nations against other nations
Matt,
is a particular
favorite.
I've played
all the Assassin's Creed games,
along
with
developing hyper-advanced technology.
That's right. I'm Belkan, born and raised. My country is gone now. Rather than surrender to its enemy, Belka detonated 7 nuclear weapons on its own soil. My people scattered around the globe, living in the shadows of other countries. We had a new purpose: to breed wars. The theory was that through war, we could achieve our destiny and our revenge.
I haven't started Valhalla yet.
I just finished inputting Mihai's
data
when his granddaughter came in. She destroyed the only copy I had of the information I squeezed out of him. The girl loved Mihai. No one knew more than her just how hard I pushed her grandfather for that data, how much I made him sacrifice in the process. I promised his granddaughters that his efforts were not in vain, that it could end this terrible war. But in the end, it only caused more chaos and despair.
Don't care.
We were responsible for all this damage, all this tragedy. Now, we were going to pay for it.
I don't know why Ace Combat games have a
story. Once our allies would see to that, I had lost the drive to continue my work. Even before I noticed Mihai's granddaughters eyeing me with suspicion that one day. I should have stopped then. For all our sakes. Mihai's granddaughter tossed the gun aside. She said if she resorted to killing. And by us, she meant everyone, including the princess. Like me, the princess was afraid to look into the girl's eyes. She knew that by encouraging her people, she kept the war going. Mihai and his granddaughter were victims of it, and now they too were paying the price.
Is this for Belka? Or for Arugia? My grandfather had only one wish: to continue soaring through the endless skies. That was the only place where he felt alive. But I don't even have a country to call home, let alone the sky. The Black Forest, the lake, they are no longer mine. Even though those lands were once cherished by my late mother. We have to learn to put that sense of nostalgia behind us and behave like mature adults.
My homeland. She's right. It feels so far away now. The woman with the rifle approached me. She was focused on more pressing issues.
I checked the computer. All of the data on the legendary ace had already been installed.
No, I pulled it before it was completed. However, there are 2 aircraft that are already scheduled to be manufactured based on that data.
We must destroy the factory.
This isn't the only one. There are more facilities just like it. And the 2 planes containing the data will be manufactured at one of those facilities.
So, this place runs on solar power that the space elevator generates, right? How about the others?
We can destroy the space elevator and cut the power to them.
First things first, let's take this one out.
I'll show you which locations to target.
It's not why I buy Ace Combat games. I'll tell you that right now.
I stood there, thinking about that mural by the factory's entrance. Harling commissioned it to be painted. I realized that in the background, behind the dancing figures, the artist had painted several space elevators. I understand now. The space elevator wasn't designed to exploit Arugia after all.
Good. And afterwards, we'll bring down the space elevator itself. No matter why it was built. Right now, it's the root of this chaos.
I wonder.
Yes?
I wonder which path you would choose.
The one looking at
Harling's mirror.
No, I haven't played that one.
Let's get the briefing started.
We've done enough air operations. Just let us go home.
There's no path for us to get home. Whatever direction you fly, it'll be right into a hail of enemy fire. Earlier, we received a communication via the partially restored general network. Here is what it contained. Apparently, the Erusian radicals have gathered around the space elevator, as it's a source of energy. Give the warmongers a powerful energy source, and you give them the luxury to keep on fighting. In response to this, people from both Osea and Erusia have joined forces and will take down the final arsenal bird in a saturation attack from the air and the sea. Once that's achieved, they'll take the space elevator from the aggressors.
Has the source been verified?
It could be fake.
This is Ace Combat 7.
Take a look at what's written at the end. Hey, dumbass. If you want to bring the world back from the brink, go to the lighthouse. You can see the future.
Dumbass?
Sounds familiar.
Certainly does.
I'll just skip the shit, but... I'll start the mission and see what it's like. I usually skip them, but I haven't played in a while, and I kind of wanted to see what was going on with the story, so... We'll at least start the mission. I don't know how much longer I'll be playing for, but we'll see. We'll see. Take down the arsenal bird.
We need help! Don't let him damn his board! Show him what the Erusian, no, what fighter pilots are made of!
Oh shit. Nice use.
Thanks. I owe you. No sweat. Get into formation. We have the numbers.
Friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Russian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wise been training his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, you can forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger. We're speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Erusian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
This is Skull Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Erusian Air Force. We're here on our own. Lancaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Sol 2. We don't look at boss, but you're also moving to London. So the one's blocking them. This is Mr. X's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations. All this is just to keep a war going.
Arsenal Bird. They're Helios projectiles. All aircraft, stay clear of the blast area. 10 seconds to impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Impact.
How many got caught in that explosion?
Lancaster, we have more incoming.
Unknown. Proceed with caution.
Wilco. Shut us out. No idea what got her going this time.
Missile launch from the arsenal burn. Shit. Air. First type.
Nickel.
Helios arriving in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Shit, shit.
Helios arrived.
Just barely made it.
Monster bird is in our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal.
Fox 2.
Inform the coalition units. We're nearing 0 hour. 10 seconds until the united attack on the arsenal bird.
Incoming!
5, 4.
Everybody,
three,
give this
two,
attack everything you've
one.
Got.
Open fire!
I'm not going to continue playing right now. So, thank you guys for watching. It's been fun. Got to see some F-14 action. But thank you guys for tuning in. Hit that like button before you go. And just wanted to do some fun gameplay on a Saturday afternoon. So anyway, guys, thank you so much. Scott Foley signing off. Bye, guys. I gotta, like, hit buttons and stuff. I'll play again, Matt. Don't worry. And, Matt, I'll also make sure that it's a mission I can complete so you can see the replays and the different angles of the F-14.